Well, this is the morning of, well, day one, I suppose, properly. We did a couple of miles yesterday, and it's about 7 minutes past seven, so we're going to just pack up and then start walking about half seven. This is the camp. It's still a bit dark in here, but had a bit of a fire there last night. Yeah, it's okay. It's nice and sheltered. It's fairly quiet, but it was very, very cold. I can just see the tent, Daryl's tent over there. And it's very misty. Still very cold. It's very misty.
Wow, did it go? Come on. It's quite heavy.
Rich stuff in my face again. Kendall mint cake.
Still on our way to Fort William, and it stopped raining, but it's quite cold now. We're cold and wet. Got water in our boots. We're doing okay.
Tough, isn't it?
Yeah. Too tough. Right. Should be the easiest bit.
Last climb.
Yeah. Last push. This is an absolute nightmare. Practically the whole 7 miles since Kinloch Leven, it's been hammering down with rain. It's been cold. Ah, my God, it's miserable. And there's nowhere even to take a break or even get into shelter. It's just relentless, unforgiving Highland weather. Improved a bit now. Had a bit of sun, and we're just making our way through this forest. Yeah. Came across this strange sight. It's a bit weird. Huge. This is massive. Huh? The hell? What the hell is that all about? Kind of a brain comes up with this. Oh my god, this is mental. Absolutely mental. There's loads of stuff here. Yeah.